Here we have an Atmos Copco GX11 FF rotary screw air compressor with a dryer. We got it hooked up to 220 volt, three phase power. We're gonna go ahead and start it and show you that it works. We'll go ahead and turn it on and then run over here the motor so you can see the direction you need to go.
Obviously got the arrow, so the direction should be that direction. So we'll go ahead and turn it on.
Your drain, got a little bit of water in there.